tell dear old auntie everything.
I'm in love with someone. A human.
Yes, this prince fellow. He is quite the catch. The answer is simple. You've got to become a human yourself.
Can you help me?
Help you? My dear, sweet child. It's what I live for. To help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Poor souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways. Repented, see the light and made a switch. True? Yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And your lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and oppressed. On the third day, you've got to get dear old Princey to kiss you. If you do, you'll stay human forever.
And if I don't?
Oh, nothing drastic, darling, I'm sure. Oh, look, small print. Your soul is mine forever, and you doomed to spend eternity in my watery hunks of lair. Lawyers, don't you just love them? Of course, there is one more thing, my fee.
But I don't have any.
I'm not asking for much, only your voice.
My voice?
Don't worry, I've got the perfect place for it. Your grandpa Poseidon gave his magic trident to your father, but this was his gift for more.
Magic shell?
You've heard of it?
Father says it's the source of all your witchcraft.
Nonsense, darling.
He says you die without it.
Die? Oh, please, it's a bauble, a vessel for your voice. Trust me, darling, your vibrato, your legato, even your belt. They'll all be safe and sound in here.
If I give away my voice, how can
you'll
I...
have your looks! Get pretty face! And don't underestimate the power. You hold your tongue, you'll get